Hey guys, what's up? It's Mark, and let's talk about them apes. So, recently, I just saw the Dawn of the Planet of the Apes trailer. And I have to say, Mills, I'm really excited. I'm really, really excited because I thought that the first one, Rise of the Planet of the Apes, was a pretty, pretty awesome movie. Now that the sequel's happening, it's just finally, finally, finally. Yeah, I've been in Planet of the Apes since the original. As for the Tim Burton version, it has its moments, but it wasn't that probably great. But now, you know, this whole thing with the Rise of Planet of the Apes started, I was sketchy at first. But when I saw the movie, I was like, okay, you know what? This is a decent movie. I like it. And I heard rumors about, you know, a sequel. I'm like, okay, let's see what happens. Now the trailer's come out for a sequel. Okay, so let's stop jumping back and forth here and continue. So the trailer pretty much shows humanity at its weakest. Pretty much, because the apes have literally taken over. Everything is, like, old. You see, like, plant growth over buildings. And then you have, I don't know who's talking, like, over the trailer. He's talking about, we've been, you know, in a downfall. We've been against each other. Now it's time to, you know, stand up and fight and that kind of speech. And it's like, okay, okay. And then you got the Caesar, who's like the boss, the leader, I should say, of the apes. You know, you got his face, they're zooming out of his face. Got like paint on him, like red lines. And it's like, oh, even though CGI, it looks pretty badass. So, and that's how it ends. And then there was another trailer popped up where all the apes are on horses. So, that one's pretty, pretty sweet as well, but it's like very short. But anyways, I thought, you know, these trailers were great, and I just wanted to, you know, share my thoughts about them, pretty much. You know, and have you seen the trailers? You know, and what do you guys think? Do you love it? Do you hate it? You know, let me know in the comments down below. So, that's pretty much it for now, and hope you guys have a good day, or good night. Peace out, and laters!